Hi friends, welcome to my new video. Today we are going to discuss about an ear related condition commonly called as acoustic neuroma. So we are going to discuss about this topic in detail. Let's go. So what is called as an acoustic neuroma? This acoustic neuroma is a non-cancerous tumor that mainly occurs around your nerves that mainly helpful for hearing and balancing, and that will helps to connect your inner ear to your brain. So this acoustic neuroma mainly develops from a Schwann cells. So this is commonly called as a acoustic neuroma. What are the common symptoms for this acoustic neuroma? Mainly the common symptom is hearing loss in one ear, and the second common symptom is you may get a symptoms of vertigo and loss of balance related problems and tinnitus. If this tumor growth increases, you may feel other symptoms including nausea, vomiting, headache, and you may feel blurred vision, and that your sensation of a taste may changes. So these are all the common or other symptoms that is related to this acoustic neuroma, especially when the tumor is growing. And the treatment methods mainly including an observation method and radiation method and surgery or microsurgery. So in radiation method, mainly exposure of radiation will be helpful to prevent the growth of tumor, and a microsurgery will be helpful to preserve your hair. So these are all the common surgical method or treatment methods for this acoustic neuroma. And the complications mainly including a hearing loss due to removal due to this tumor removal surgery, and the next thing is dizziness, or you may get infections mainly called as meningitis, and dizziness related problems and facial nerve paralysis may also occur, and the next thing is tinnitus and eye related problems including you may felt mainly blurred vision, and dysphagia, mainly trouble in swallowing, or dry mouth can also occur. So these are all the major complications for this acoustic neuroma, and that's all about this acoustic neuroma. Next day I will reach you with another topic. Thank you, have a nice day.